I don't understand why you are so...
What the hell? Mia, get down!
Chris, what the fuck?
Sorry, Ethan. Take him away.
I said, get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him, I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. Furthermore, I can assure you if you entrust the mortals to the task, my daughter's life will live the finest cups of his slaughtered blood.
He's
alive!
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me.
Let's see what you're really made of.
Ethan Winters.
Let's see what you're really made of.
Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No! Wait!
Man blood. Man blood.